out here. 11:18 on a Sunday night. What are you doing? I'll tell you what I'm doing. I'm getting fucking cold today.
So that was I just did a 50 pound warm-up for a dumbbell rows. Now I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna do a little bit more light. It's gonna be a light pull today. I'm gonna do a light dumbbell for this next set.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Samoan in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream when I'm rumble.
So I'm gonna do 140 for four sets. Dumbbell rows, which is a fun fact. 140 is half the weight of Ryan Castillo. He weighs 280, which, I mean, that's super kind of impressive, but do four sets of that. One set, a lighter weight just for reps. And then we do some shrugs, wraps. Is max dumbbell use in this gym, and you know what? People that use the max 40, 140 at the gym are called alphas. Don't be a little sigma bitch like Kyle. Sigma, ligma, and ligma balls, Kyle. This next set, do reverse curls. I got Uncle Dom over here to say something to you all about reverse curls. Say it, Uncle Dom.
Reverse curls. If you can reverse curl the same weight someone else is curling, it's the exact same thing as making more money than them.
This next set it's called a double bicep tear. That's why I call this next set right here. I would do four sets of this, but some idiot broke it. So I'm gonna do four sets of this bicep machine instead.
Hey, I'm about to. Yo. Yo. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click, whoa. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click, whoa. I'm down to click out on you hoes and make a crime scene. I click the trigger on a stick like a high beam. And I would Benny Will whip when I would not. She called my number, leave her hanging. She got dry clean. She got an Android, her messages is lime green. I search one name and end up seeing 20 teams.
Fit check. So look at this pump right here. Look at that fucking vein right there. You the big juicy vein. Oh, look at the triceps. Ooh, that fucking shit. Look at that fucking dent. Holy shit, it's foggy out here. But there's always a monster in the fog. You're looking at it right here. One of the main reasons I went to the gym tonight, very late on Sunday night, is because of the San Francisco 40 frauders, the San Francisco 40 whiners, the San Francisco 40 chokers, all right? I'm so stupid how they beat the Green Bay Packers by 3 points, the seventh seed. Y'all are some fucking frauds, you know that? They threw a fraud and a loser for supporting the fucking 49ers, all right? Or should I say the 40 whiners, because all they do is bitch and complain. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this nasty pole workout with me. And until then, I'll catch y'all later.